Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. I'm hoping you guys are all having a fantastic day. Today's video will be talking about the Sakurajima volcano eruption. Sakurajima volcano erupted again at 1:20 p.m. on March 10th after it erupted for the 28th time this year on February 28th, 2021. A powerful explosion occurred from Minamidake submit crater that generated a white and brown gray ash plume which rose 2,500 meters above the summit and dripped northeast. The double colored ash plume is caused by the difference in the amount of volcanic ash. Ash fall is reported in Kagoshima City, Aira City, Kirishima City, Yusui Town, Miyazaki Prefecture, and parts of Kumamoto Prefecture. Seismicity remains elevated, including period of amplitude tremor since February 28, 2021. A batch of magma is rising inside the volcano's conduits. The warning bulletin states that ballistic impact of volcanic bombs and pyroclastic flows could affect an area of about 2 kilometers distance from the main crater. Sakurajima volcano in southern Kyushu is one of the most active volcanoes in the world and one of the few that are at present in persistent activity. Its ongoing typical activity range from strong strombolian to large ash explosions every 4 to 24 hours. The volcano is located across Kagoshima Bay on 8 kilometers east of the city of Kagoshima with a population of 500,000. Sakurajima's eruptive history has been recorded since the 8th century. It has frequently deposited ash on Kagoshima, and due to its explosive potential, considered a very dangerous volcano and closely monitored. The largest historical eruption of Sakurajima took place during 1471 to 76 and in 1914. Thank you so much for watching our video and please subscribe to our YouTube channel. It really helps. We appreciate about it in advance. Thank you.